What's up guys, I'm the Viking and welcome to the Polish front. More specific, the defense of Mlawa that took place in the northern Poland. Here we have the Here we are commanding the Polish forces in a defense mission that we are trying to push the Germans back. I haven't read that much about the Mlawa, defense of Mlawa that took place 1939 because I haven't spend that much time in researching about the Polish-German battle that took place during the start of the Second World War. But here we are. The defenses are ready. It took me about 10 minutes of preparing. Lots of reinforcements waves coming from the west side and especially from the east side, as this fortress is almost armed to the tit, Okay, let's prepare for the invasion. The invasion starts in, 40 seconds. Let me place the rest of the soldiers, so they can have a better shot aim at the enemies. Here we have a lot of tanks, especially these lovely tanks that we've seen in the First World War. What are they doing here? They are patrolling around, hunting for food. There should have been some artillery position here, but yeah. Most of the town is not defended because I didn't have enough soldiers to place in the town too. And I'm keeping my main defense line. Oh, here they come! There's a German line here. I forgot about them. So we have to hold our grounds for 30 minutes. Just like in other defense missions I've done. Yeah, but that was the modern world. Modern... Do you have a shot? Whoa, that effect! Nice! But it should have killed them. This mission requires Valor mode, so don't forget, I will post both links in the description. Here we have a Panzer, a light tank, a small one, a cute one. German forces coming from the south. Oh, get in the position! Are you blind? Where is it? Oh, direct hit! A well-made position. You destroy my barricades! My sandbags. Thank you. Here you have a great artillery shot. I didn't have a great position to place the tanks around the fortress, but I've tried my best. Here are the Germans. Give me the machine gunner. Fire! Fire! How's this line? Oh, that was a nice hit. Great job. I haven't spent that much time with well-made missions like this one. I should have done that. Seems like I've got some soldiers on the wrong position. Oh no, don't come back, please. I'll send you to Gulag. Let's place them here. No, I can't. No more positions to send. Ah, their path is blocked by the hill. But this tank has a great aim shot. Okay, let's try with the artillery. Man, that's a tough son of a bitch. How's this line here? The mission is on normal difficulty. I would have put it on hard difficulty if I had a friend to play with. Because the mission supports co-op mode. Do not fucking move, please. If I place you on a position, stay in that stupid position. Especially that I've got a machine gunner here. Okay, lots of tanks coming from the southwest side. Oh, these are not tanks, these are transport vehicles. So yeah, this the start of the war, 1939. Hitler wanted to invade Poland, and the Allies, especially the United Kingdom, declared that if they invade Poland, there will be a start of the war. Oh shoot, I lost it. Can you repair it? So yeah, and because Hitler didn't want to have problems with Stalin, they said, what are these? Oh shit, I forgot to place them. To place those MG guns. And because Hitler didn't want to have problems with Russia, they made the cocktail Molotov agreement. As Hitler invaded Poland, he divided the Polish lands to the German Reich and the Soviet Union faction, lol. Yeah, you've got a better position right here. Sorry if I sound very tired, I just woke up. I saw this mission on the Steam Workshop and I said, yeah, let's fucking do it. Oh, direct hit. Seems like we're doing great with our defenses, but do we have anything on... we don't have reinforcements points. And most of the ammunition boxes are here. Well, they were. Oh, there they are. Most of the ammunition boxes are here. I need a tank, not tank, a transport vehicle to take the boxes, but I don't care. I have one. I mean, I can use a tank, but it will take time. Stay behind the sandbags. Especially you, the MG gunner. I was thinking today to make a 40k video, but yeah, I didn't have any plot to use. Okay, come on! Ah, shoot. Get on the top of the hill. Man, this is a tough tank. Not tank, armor vehicle. Watch out for the German forces. We've got a tank here, watch out. Oh, explosion! Nice shot. Where is it? This is the one? Okay, fire! Fire! Oh, direct hit. Okay, we've got one more. What's this? Oh, this is an artillery? Oh no, yeah, transport vehicle. But we've got an armor vehicle coming from this side. Okay, ready? Aim. It's out of range. Fire. It's still out of range. Okay. Fire. Fire. Come on, hit him. For Pete's sake. Take it down, take it down. Okay, nice shot. Artillery, you're still good. 60 shells of heavy artillery shots. That's incredible. Made a Hearthstone pun. That's incredible. The shaman says that. Watch out for the panzer. Not panzer, for the light tank. We are still holding great. We are still holding the positions. But why the all the ammo boxes are here? Like for real. Armor vehicle on your 6, not 6, 9, 11 o'clock. That stuff. Oh, explosions! Okay, more tanks. Oh, we have a tank that broke inside. Oh, he's dead. Lots of tanks coming from the south side. Panzerfaust. They have some defenses here. Give me the artillery. Artillery command. Fire! Watch out for explosion! Man, this mod, high command reserves have arrived from the west side. What? West side? Oh, we've got reinforcements! Only infantry. Mostly riflemen without AT. We've got, yeah, mostly riflemen. I can place them on the front line here. They don't have a... Oh, we've got tanks! We have tanks! Stay there, please! Okay, let's move up the tanks. I say let's... keep one here. Let's move the soldiers on the front line on the east side. But where? Let's place them somewhere. Okay. Keep this tank here. And move this one, let's say... here. Okay, where shall we place these infantry squads? This should be good. Okay, we've got one more. Let's place it around the... somewhere here? Yeah. How's the battle on the east side? Going good. They're doing better. They still have the artillery. Let me take control. So many dead bodies of the Germans. And so many deadly tanks destroyed. And armor cars. The Valor mod has lots of amazing content inside the mod, and lots of factions that I will use. Maybe I will make some custom scenarios. Okay. Move the tanks a little bit closer. I think these tanks are from the First World War. I remember them from the Battlefield series. Okay, we've got the first convoy of Panzerfaust 2 August. They've got a couple. Three or four or five. Yeah, four. Four of them. Oh, there's a fast one! And he boomed! And this mod is great! We've got soldiers patrolling the area. But they shouldn't do that. Shouldn't do that. I do not think I've lost some soldiers on my command. Oh, I hope not. Watch out for the tanks. Let's place them around here. Another convoy of Panzerhaus II are coming. If I'm wrong with the names, please correct me in the comments. Watch out, tank incoming. Come on, take it out, take it out. It's done. We don't have soldiers on the artillery. Take command fast. Ah, it's broken. Provide cover for the artillery. And watch your 11. Not 11. Watch your 10. That was a close one. 15 minutes remaining until reinforcements arrive. Oh, this is a Panzerhaus 3. Okay, armor car coming from the that side. Give me the artillery command, please. I wish to say him hello. Hello. Watch out, watch out. Ooh, close one. Close one. We've got lots of infantry around here, so... More reinforcements, more enemy reinforcements are coming. Well, this side is doing pretty good. Most of them didn't get a kill on this part. How's the artillery? Oh, it's been repaired. Great. Try to move the tank. Oh, there's an armor convoy coming. And most of them Panzer 3. Panzerhawk? Panzer? Oh, sorry. I'm not that very familiar with the German tank names. As I am with the Russians one. Okay, 14 minutes remaining. My game says that we've been playing for 18 minutes. Yep. Okay, deploy sandbags. Find some sand and deploy them. How the soldiers... Most of the soldiers from this bunker died. Let's Oh, you've got a machine gunner, great. Let's place them inside. This tank is taking heavy damage. Shoot. Give me artillery. How's the front line here? They're doing good. These tanks haven't got some real fight. These two artilleries are great. Watch out, incoming tank. How's this tank? Try to repair it. I think I'll try to send this tank around here. How's this tank? Track damage, okay, repair it. 12 minutes remaining, and our casualties are growing on both sides, especially on the German side, as they have lost lots of tanks and armor vehicles. Another convoy of panzer tanks are coming. No, not through the barricades, please. Like, pretty please. How's the tank? Great. Get back on the sandbags. Vehicle repaired. Great to hear that. Move back on the barricades, on the sandbags. How's the ammunition on most of the soldiers? Still good. Oh, it's not... what? It's not... So I reloaded, but they haven't dropped the ammunition. Not dropped, take the ammunition. So I should not be worried about the ammunition, because it's not depleting. Ouch, get wrecked, tank. Phew, another one. This time Panzer have 3, 3 and 2. Lots of German infantry are coming. 10 minutes remaining. We are holding our ground. Oh, this Nice shot. How is your ammunition? Oh, great. Give them hell. Ten minutes remaining. 10 more minutes to hold our ground. Ouch, he's holding up. Oh. Man, that's a tough son of a bitch. Boom, explosion. They are not immortals, so... Come on, take it. Ah. Come on, it's your turn. Make me proud. Okay, there's a panzer 3 coming. Watch out! Try to take down his tracks. Nice. Okay. Still holding. Watch out for this panzer. How many casualties do we have? I count 6 on this part. Okay. Nothing here. And nothing here. So only 6 KIAs. Well, that's great. Was that mortar? No. Poor the soldiers from this side. I've got this fortress armed to the teeth. And they haven't got any kind of action. It'll be great to say that I wish to take out this tank and move it somewhere else. Come on, EMC! There are so many infantries here that aren't doing a thing. Okay, how's the battle? They are coming, they are coming. This artillery is down too, again. And this tank too. Okay, let's take up a soldier and repair it. This is going to be a long video to edit. Fire! Come on, you tough bitch. Boom, destroyed. Okay, we've got one more here. They are setting up defense positions, but why? Don't tell me we have to... After this, we have to counter-attack them. We are still... We are great here. We are going to sit here. Lots of tanks coming. Lots of Panzer have 3. But we are holding our ground. We have for 6 more minutes to hold. Where's the artillery? Okay, I need some artillery shots on the center side. Oh, that was a close one. Come on. That was a very close one too. Okay, seems like the other artillery is focusing on its, on the center side. Yeah, lots of tanks are coming. They are doing a massive attack on the center side. That's not good. Come on, you can hold. Load AP shells. Come on, you tough tank, what the fuck? Nice, he's down. Four minutes remaining. Boom, explosions. Ah, you slut. Seriously? Get wrecked! Okay, how's this side? They're holding. Come on, main the artillery! We need that anti-tank up and running! Hurry up! Man, that sound. We are holding them. No problem. What's coming? Panzerhaft 4? Panzerhaft 4? Crap! Those are overpowered as fuck, I think. I don't know how overpowered they are in this game. Move the tank somewhere up the hill to take out a better position for firing. Okay. Oh, nice, this is anti-air. In case of... Rainbow Six Siege. I think I will play that later. Okay, let's take up positions against the tanks that are coming from the center side. He's still out of range. The range should be below 280. Okay. Oh, that was a good one, but shit, no damage. Incoming! Watch out for that tank. Do I have a great shot? I don't. One minute remaining. Still not having fun? No. Another convoy coming. This time Panzerhaus 3. A 3 and yeah. Oh no, this is a 4-1. Oh, nice shot, nice shot. This is a 4-1, so watch out. I don't know where the weak side is. Should be around here. Oh, defend the front line. We've managed to success defending the front line. That's great. Now what? Push what? Push through the established front line of the German invaders and what? Come on. Push through the established front line of the German invaders and push them out of the home country or capture the German front line. You can't. You cannot be serious. Okay, let's do it. Fuck yeah. But this will be for the second part. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will save that. Hope you guys enjoyed watching the defense of the Battle of Mlawa as it took place on the start of the war. If you like it, please like and subscribe, share with your friends, and see ya next time. See ya!